All right, guys, we're
recording. Sorry, they're late.
Who? You're late.
Huh?
Oh, we are late.
All right, guys, welcome back to my channel.
Don't Jordan. Start with all right.
Let's say hello.
What's up?
Yeah. I'm gonna slap the shit out of both of
them.
He's still posting on Instagram.
No.
You're like one character at a time.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Nothing's I'm joined up. With Bobby, and I'm joined with David. Is that your name?
You can call me Bestie.
And you call me Bestie number 0.5.
Okay, well, this is Bestie like 6 and 7.
Dude, I'm your neighbor.
Yeah, actually, he's just a neighbor. He's just an acquaintance that I know through YouTube.
Today's video.
Do you see my shoes?
They're mine.
Fashion.
They're mine.
He's wearing my shoes to try them out. And he doesn't think they look good, but I think they look good.
Do you have your clothes on, Sam?
No.
We just found out we're the same shoe size.
Whoa.
Oh, opens up the door.
Daddy's got big feet.
What about underwear size?
We're 14.
See,
not. No. See? Smashes
same
it.
Same size.
What are you?
What? 10 and a half.
Whoa, we're the same size!
It opened so many doors.
No, let me wear those to Coachella. I'll
Do you guys
them.
Have 3-inch penises size 2?
2-inch.
Yes.
Did you bring it in?
I lied.
Oh. All right, guys, today we're doing, as you can see by the title, my friends are gonna judge my Coachella outfits. I got day 1, day 2, day 3. I went shopping, but I thought it was kind of boring to just record what I was getting. And I was also kind of stressed because I was like, I need to get all these today because I leave tomorrow, which you guys are probably seeing this.
There's not a lot of things that make Corey look good.
So he's really gonna focus on that. Yeah, and it took me 5 hours just to pick out one pair of jeans that made my butt look as good as these do.
We'll all be the judge of that.
Yeah. We're just gonna get right into it. I am going to go get changed right now for my day 1 outfit. You guys are gonna judge
me. What, is this like a runaway? This is cool.
Yeah, let's go.
Woo!
What, do we go somewhere?
No, you sit there and wait for me to come out looking like a dad.
Welcome here with Bobby and David Day.
I'll go around and say one thing we hate about Corey LeBaron.
One thing? It's gonna be hard.
Let me go through my notes.
Ghost on camera.
Do I really have to keep on filming?
One thing we love about Corey,
one thing we hate. Okay, one thing we love, one thing we hate about Corey.
I love how honest Corey is, and I hate how honest Corey is. Because he can say, honest. Yo, dude, pretty funny, but that last joke really sucked. Don't ever say that last joke again. It's really bad. No one laughed.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine. But you just.
I wish I could say the same thing. Oh, Ghost. He is very honest. What do I love about Corey?
What's the worst thing about living with Corey? That's what I want to know. That's what the people want to know.
The worst thing about living with Corey?
Ooh, that's a toughie. Is it that he cleans so much?
No.
Is it that he's so organized?
Nay.
He makes breakfast for everyone?
He doesn't. The worst thing. We got in a fight the other day, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
What about what?
About his couch.
Which couch?
Exactly.
Make him throw it out?
No.
Alright, I'm done filming. Dude, I'm so done filming.
Why?
My hand hurts.
Okay. That's awesome.
All right, Corey, we're ready for you.
Day 1.
Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Who is that guy?
Dude, look at him. Take my horse and the guitar.
Dude.
Bye.
Look at that guy.
Adidas.
Whoa. Are those my sunglasses?
No, I just bought them.
Dude, Gucci?
Dude,
that's cool, actually. I really like that.
I'm getting a red kind of theme really here. Like
red, white, and blue, baby. America.
Yeah. You also take this off and you can wear it as like your little...
Oh, I like the fold up too.
Actually, my favorite thing is the shirt tuck.
Yeah.
Because it's ballsy, it's different. Corey doesn't do that often.
I love the shirt tuck.
I don't know.
That makes me want a shirt tuck.
Yeah, I'm fucking shirt tuck.
So, guys, leave in the comments down below what you think of outfit number 1. This is outfit number 1. Let me know what you think.
Dude, that's cool. I like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I shopped for like 8 hours just to get this look.
I'm going
to
judge it a little bit though.
Oh.
One thing.
Okay.
Jeans are gonna be hot. Those jeans are gonna get hot.
So these aren't officially done yet. I still need to distress holes all over them.
Right. Wind resistant. Brand new everything?
Yeah, brand new everything. Socks to everything.
Let me see.
Dude.
Yeah, they're new.
Confirmed.
Confirmed.
This is outfit number 1, guys. This is
cool. I like that.
A lot of people don't know, but you can put your phone in here.
What were you gonna say?
I'm gonna say drugs. All right, outfit number 1 is done. Let's go to outfit number 2. Alright guys, write this in the comment down below. Let's do number 2.
What do you want to do?
Let's do it.
Hey,
well, first off, there's a helicopter.
Yeah, and he's changing it now. Outfit number 2. I looked at myself with my shirt tucked in and I thought I looked like a fool, so I can't pull it off, but Corey did.
I'm going to say 2 things. One, got a lot of Adidas stuff, or I think right, 1 or 2 things with Adidas.
There's Vans Adidas.
Just one. But it was cool. Adidas is in right now. It's hot. 2 though, it's white. Might get a little dusty.
Oh, that's what I was thinking. Everything's
gonna get
dusty.
Dirty.
New shoes. Trash.
We're gonna be raging and he's gonna get wet. We're gonna go, it's gonna get dusty. That's the only thing.
Let's hope outfit number 2 is good. Oh, it's here. Oh,
he's here. He wants an intro song.
Ba ba boom, ba ba boom, ba ba.
Whoa, a whole new pack? Whoa, a whole new pack! He's got a whole new pack!
Ooh!
Are those custom Converse?
Dude, that's sick. I like that a lot.
And fear.
That's cool.
And there's a little heart custom? On it.
I love hearts.
There's a little heart.
Well, you customize those?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Like you said, I want love and I want fear?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Just get a good camera like that.
Oh. You're like, you know he's lying, but you're like, yeah. Whoa!
No, I didn't know.
Dude, that's pretty cool. I like that. You are gonna sweat, though.
No, I'm cutting these two.
He's got pants holes, it's okay.
That's
I do like how, I don't know, I'm not sure if you're lying. You got friends?
I don't know.
Well, more like acquaintances.
You said it yourself. Also, that pack is going to come in handy a lot. I mean, having it right there, put your wallet in there, so no one steals from your back pocket.
I like the contrast. This is like, the first one was a good Corey, this is like bad Corey.
Oh, day two, you're like a little on the bad side.
My favorite is the close-up of the shoes with fear down the side. And a little bit of love done.
He fears love.
I got the chains, I got the tucking, I got the Gucci
stuff. Dude, that's cool. I like that. I like how the sunglasses go with everything. Those are nice. I still think they might be nice.
Ba ba boom, ba ba boom, ba ba.
Alright, guys. That is outfit number two. There's one more outfit left because Coachella is a 3-day festival. I got one more outfit. I don't really know what it is, but I have clothes to put on. But I'm going to do it real quick because I need someone to be. While we go over there, rate in the comments down below what you think of this outfit. If you like it, which one's your favorite so far? Do a little interview while I'm gone. I'm going to change the date 3.
I liked outfit number two. I liked how all of them are tucked in. Yeah. It's a good look on Corey. I can't do it. But
I can tell you.
You can
guarantee it, though. At one point, he's going to be like...
Should have worn all black.
Yeah, an actual Coachella's just like, yeah. I'm warm, I'm in the desert.
Hold on. I got a little water in this backpack, thank God.
A little tiny water. I'm still thirsty. It was good though, I liked it, I think it's fresh. I think day 3 needs to be a wow factor to get me at this point, because it's like, the last day.
I think it's, what's the one with like, they push the star and it's like, bing, 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 and they all get like the gold.
Oh yeah.
Is that American Got Talent?
Or something? I don't know.
Yeah, it's gotta be super hot to be like.
We're looking for the X factor.
Yeah. If he comes out with another pack, I'm gonna be like, switch it up, baby.
It's a blue pack this time. Dude, he's going to. He's
blue
going
is
to.
My favorite pack color, though, so I'd be like, all right, I'll let it slide.
I think there's going to be a pack. Sebastian.
Do you think he's wearing the glasses again?
Sebastian, do you think there's going to be a pack?
Wait, has he been wearing the same sunglasses?
Yes.
Dude, you're the camera guy. What are you focusing
on? Dude, I'm paying attention to the freaking camera. Trying to pay attention to
fire me. This guy. This is why I'm the cute camera guy. He doesn't even pay attention to what he's filming. I'm
paying attention to the... All right, whatever.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! And there's a pack, baby!
It's a recycled pack.
Yeah, recycled pack.
I like it. Okay, so for this one, we're going dirty.
Whoa! I like this right here.
The cuff. We like the cuff.
Postico.
Let's turn it around.
Whoa. Postico.
Okay.
I like that.
That looks like a festival shirt. I feel like you got it there at the festival.
You got it last year. Post Malone, you know, played last year. You know what? I like the dirty shoes because it shows character.
Shopping all over them to make them like really cool.
Oh, I like that.
I'm also, every pair of jeans that I have, I'm also cutting.
So these are brand new pairs?
Yeah, but I have to cut them to de-stress them together.
Oh, okay, like I like that. I like the necklaces. I like the pack. I like the gray and yellow gear.
Let me see these jeans like. That made your butt look so nice.
Spin around. Dazzle us.
Ooh!
You know what, Corey? I think you're Coachella ready.
Yeah?
I think so.
You got a 3-day outfit?
Yes.
Get down on one knee. We're going to give you the pass of Coachella.
You want to see my Thursday outfit?
What do you mean?
This is the day before Coachella.
Yeah, but we have to leave -5 minutes
ago. It's just a short change. Hold on. All right, that's day 3, but this is my Thursday coming up real quick. It's just a quick change. And this is just a Thursday.
Okay, so that's going up there, getting there.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Name two Guns N' Roses songs.
Dude, don't even talk to me about
Guns.
Dude, what the?
Yeah, that was my joke. He's good.
Okay, turn around. Let's see that. Is there anything on the back? Guys?
That's in the bag.
Okay, I like that. It's casual. Like, I'm here Thursday. For some music.
It's like, hey, I'm here to flex this weekend, but just wait till tomorrow.
Okay, and there's some guitars, there's some microphones. It's getting ready for, you know, the concert vibe.
It's a future thing, too. He's like foreshadowing his death.
Coachella.
Yeah, he's gonna kill it.
Hey, yo, drink a lot of water. Corey, you are a good looking guy.
Thanks, man. I appreciate
it. A lot of people don't give you credit, but.
Alright, guys, these looks are like something I've never ever done before. I've never tucked in my shirt, I've never worn like jeans that much.
I like the shirt tuck.
Shirt tuck.
switching it up this whole weekend. I thought it would go for a whole new style for Coachella. Rate the first one. What did you guys think?
My favorite one was...
My favorite one was the first one.
Because of the bandana and the color scheme. Mm. What was your favorite one?
Just like, I'm really into all black right now.
Comment down below, what was your favorite? Rate them out of 10 if I've done a good job or anything I need to add. Probably have to get rings tomorrow before I leave.
To add the last little touch.
Subscribe to these guys' channels. Thank you so much for doing this.
10 out of 10, Corey.
Thank you.
I'm excited for you, baby.
Whoa! 10 out of 10 too.
You see my Instagrams of me flexing on all you guys. You know what's coming. Whoever watched my videos doesn't know what's coming. I love you guys so much. Turn on my post notifications, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace out.
Woo! Coachella!
Going. Bye guys, sorry if that video seemed a little rushed. I was just all day getting it ready. They had to leave the church. I stuff to pack for Coachella. I leave tomorrow morning early. This has to go up. I love you guys so much, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for watching my channel. Alright, follow me on Instagram right here and see my pics at Coachella. Peace out.